Hello friends, my name is Shalupal. Today in this video, I am going to tell you about top 10 interview questions and answers. Everyone prepare for the interview, either you are a fresher or you are experienced. But we always prepare for an interview and we want to know what are the top 10 interview questions and answers. Because interviewers ask questions and we have to give them satisfactory answer. So today in this video, I am going to tell you about top 10 interview questions and their answers. Okay. First question is, tell me about yourself. This is the topmost interview question asked in almost every interview. Interviewer wants to know that how you can describe yourself. So first I'll tell you what are the points you should include while giving answer to such kind of questions. First point should be, you have to start with your name. Second, give your place information, that where you live or where are you from. Next is education in short. After you have told your name and place, then you describe your education, but in short. It should not be lengthy. Then if you have job experience, you can explain it. Finally, you can share your family details, but in short. Okay, so these 5 points should be included while giving such kind of answer. You have to start with your name, then you have to give your place information, then you have to describe your education. After that, if you are experienced, you can share your job experience, and finally, family details, but in short. Okay, so let us see the example that how I can answer to such kind of question. My name is Shalupal. I live in Mumbai. I have done BE in electrical and MBA in HR. I have 2 years experience in HR and I have husband in my family in Mumbai. So this is the short answer which I have given to the interviewer while giving interview. So in such a way you can answer to such kind of question. Hope you have understand. Next question. Why do you want to work at our company? Many interviewer ask in interview such kind of question. They want to know that why you are interested to work in their company. So first I will tell you some point that you should include while giving such kind of answer. First is tell them what you like about company. Obviously this point is very important. We have to share that what we like about their company. Next point is relate it to your long-term career goals. Everyone is working to achieve their career goal. So relate to them that how working in their company will help you to achieve your goal. So these 2 points should be included while giving such kind of answer. So let us see one example. Sir, it is a great privilege for anyone to work in a reputed company like yours. When I read about your company, I found that my skills are matching your requirements, where I can showcase my technical skills to contribute to the company growth. So in such a short way, you can answer your question. First, I have informed them that it will be proud feeling for me to work in a reputed company like yours. Then I told them, when I read about your company, I found that my skills are matching with your requirements. Whatever the job profile they are having or whatever the job profile they are looking, my skills are matching with them. And also I can show my technical skills to contribute to their company growth. So in such a short way, I have given my answer to them that why I want to work in their company. Okay, hope you have understand this. Next question, this is also a very common question in interviews, that what are your strengths? Interviewer want to know that what are your strengths and how your strengths will be beneficial for the company. So while giving such kind of answer, you can include many points which is matching to your skills. Let us see some points. Adaptability, you can answer one point like adaptability, that you are adjustable to any kind of environment situation. Next point, hardworking. You can also tell them that you are very hardworking in your work and you work with full dedication and determination. Next point is honest. This is also a good point that you can answer, that you are very honest in your work. Flexibility, that you are flexible enough to work anywhere, any location, any environment. You can answer this point also. Next is optimistic. Optimistic means positive attitude. You can also include this point while giving such kind of answer, that you are a positive attitude person. You work with positivity. Next point is fast decision making. You are a fast decision maker. This is also your strength which you can answer in interview, that you take decisions very quickly and you take very good decisions. Next point is persistent. Persistence means you are regular in your work. So you can also include this point. Last point is self-motivated. You can also include this point because you can tell them that you are motivated by yourself only. So in this way, there are many points which I have told you. You can include any of the points which are matching with your skills. Okay, so let us see one example that how you can answer such kind of question. I am an honest, self-motivated and hard-working girl with positive attitude towards my career and my life. In such a short way, I have answered this question. I have included my 4 points that I am honest, I am self-motivated, I am hard-working and positive attitude. So in this way, you can answer such kind of question. Hope you have understand it. Let's move to next question. What are your weakness? This is also an important question which interviewers want to know. Why they want to know your weakness? Because if your weakness can affect the job profile, they may not be hiring you. So while giving such kind of answer, you can include positive points. Even if they are weakness, but they should be positive enough to describe your skills. So let us see some points. First point is straightforward. Straightforward attitude. Many persons are having straightforward attitude. They say what they think. So you can include this point. Next is impatient. This is also a weak point which many persons are having, that they don't have patience for their work or anything. Next is sensitive. This is also a point some persons are very sensitive. Next point is more talkative. Some people talk very much. So this point is also a weakness. Next point is trust people very quickly. This point is also a weakness. Some people trust anyone. So this is also a weakness. I can't say no when someone asks for help. This is also a weakness. Some people don't know how to say no to anyone. Because in today's world, not everyone will be needing a genuine help. They might take advantage of this kind of attitude. Next is take decisions very quickly. This is also a weakness because quick decisions may harm you. So this is also a weak point you can say. Next point is gets nervous when talk to strangers. Some people having this kind of attitude, they become very nervous when they talk to someone new guy or some new person. So this is also a weakness which you might be having, you can share. To speak lie is difficult for me because in a marketing job or in many other jobs, lying is required. So some people, they don't able to lie confidently. So this may also be weakness for some kind of job. So you can share it. Next point is, I am a bit lazy, about which I am not interested. This is also a weakness. Some people, they don't able to concentrate on their work if they are not interested. So you can share this point also if this is matching with you. So in such a way, I have given you many points which you can answer in your weakness. So let us see one example that how we can answer to such kind of questions. I can't say no when someone asks for help and I am a bit lazy about which I am not interested. So in this way, I have included only 2 weaknesses in my points. You always remember, never include more than 3 to 4 weaknesses because this may reduce your chances of getting selected. So always remember that include only 2 to 3 points in your weakness. Okay, hope you have understand this. Next question, this is a very common question which almost in every interview, interviewer asks you that why should I hire you? While giving such kind of answer, you have to do marketing of yours and your skills. So let us see some points which you should include while giving such kind of answer. First point, share your knowledge. Because you are selling yourself, you are doing marketing of yourself, then you have to share whatever knowledge or whatever talent you are having with you. You have to share with the interviewer. Next point is work experience. This is very important point because it increases the chances of selection. But this point is only for experienced person. Because whatever experience they get from their past company is helpful in the future job. So this is very important point. So you have to explain this point very nicely. Third point is skills related to job. Whatever skills you are having, which is helpful for the job or which is required in the job, you should share that skills with the interviewer. Last point is career goal. This is very important point because everyone works for some goal. Whatever career goal you are having in your mind, share it and relate it to their job. So let us see some examples. Example in this question, I'll give you for 2 persons. One person who is fresher, who can answer such a question, and another answer for experience. So first we will see answer for fresher. Sir, As I am a fresher, I have theoretical knowledge, but I can do hard work for my organization, and I will put all my efforts for the good progress of organization. Being punctual and sincere, I can finish the work given to me on time and try my best to fulfill all the needs of company from me. So in such a way, a short and sweet answer can be given to the interviewer by a fresher. In this, I have included that even if I am not having the practical knowledge, I am having a theoretical knowledge which I can utilize in the organization by my hard work. I have informed them my skills, that I am punctual, I am sincere, I'll put all my efforts. I can finish the work given to me on time. So in this way, I have shared my skills, I have shared my knowledge, and I have tried to give a short and sweet answer to the interviewer. Next answer is for an experienced person. Let us see. With reference to my work experience, I satisfy all the requirements for this job. I am sincere with my work and would never let you down in any way. I promise you will never regret for the decision to appoint me in your organization. So an experienced person can directly relate to the job experience which he is having. He can directly say that I satisfy all the requirements, and in short, he can also share his skills, that he is sincere with his work and he would never let you down. And he can also promise that interviewer will never regret for the decision if you appoint him. So in such a way, experienced person can give a short and sweet answer. Hope you have understand this. Next question is, tell me what you know about this company. In many interviews, interviewers ask this question. They want to know your knowledge regarding their company or what you know regarding their company. So let us see some points which you have to include while giving such kind of answer. First point is, study about the company in detail. So for giving such kind of answer, you need preparation. Preparation you can do by surfing on the internet. You can study about their company in detail, that what their company into, what they deal in. In such a way you can study it. Next point is, do the background work about new projects. Also you search for the new projects, whatever going on in the company. By the internet you can easily get every information. Next point is, know the names of their owners and partners. This is very important point. You should know that who is the owner of company, who are the partners. Next point is, research about the company current issues. They may ask you some question about the current issues which are going on in the company. So you may do research about the company current issues on the internet. Last point is, update your knowledge about their competitors. You should know that who are the competitors of the company. You should know about them. So you also update your knowledge regarding their competitors. This all the information you can get on the internet, and you can study it and research it. So it will be easy for you to answer such kind of question. Let us see one example that how can you answer such kind of question. It is one of the best, fastest growing company in India. The work environment of the company is very good. People feel proud to be a part of company, as company provides full support to their employees and professional front. It has many branches across the world, so I have good opportunity to show my talent. So in such a way, I have given a short impressive answer to the interviewer. In first line, I have informed them that it is one of the best, fastest growing, and work environment is good, so I will be feel very proud while working in company, and company provide full support to the employees in their professional front. It has many branches, I have good opportunity. So in such a way, I have given a short impressive answer to the interviewer. It may increase the chances for my selection. Okay, hope you have understand this. Next question, which is very common in the interview for the experienced persons, why are you looking for a job change? Interviewer wants to know that why you are leaving your current organization, or why you have left your past organization. He wants to know what is the reason behind it. So let us see some points which you have to include while giving such kind of answer. First point is, thanks to previous organization. Always start with the thanks. Next point is, explain what you learn from past job experience. After giving a thanks to the previous organization, you should explain what you learn from past job experience. Next point is, share your reason for job change. Then you share your reason, whatever the reason may be, work environment, or even if it is a salary problem, whatever it is, you have to share your reason. then relate to career goals. That or everyone change job due to some reason. Some person don't satisfy with their career, so they switch to new job. So relate that how job change will be helpful to achieve their career goal. Okay, in such a way you can include these 4 points while giving interviewer such kind of answer. Let us see examples. I am thankful to my previous organization because I have learned a lot of things from there. According to me, changes are necessary for everyone to enhance your skills, knowledge, and for personal growth and financial growth. Your organization is a good platform where I can learn more. So here, I have thanked my previous organization. I have shared that whatever I have learned a lot of things from there. And I am changing this job because I think that changes are necessary for your personal and financial growth. So I want to learn more and improve my skills. That's why I'm changing the job. So in such a way, you can give a short and sweet, impressive answer to the interviewer. Hope you have understand this. Next question. This is very common question. If interviewers thinks that you are suitable for the job, he asks you this question, that what are your salary requirements? Let us see what are the points which you should include while giving such kind of answer. Never share your salary requirement as a fresher. This point is for fresher. If you are a fresher, never share your salary requirement. Maybe you might do not know that what is your exact value in the market. So never share it. Next point, experienced candidate can share their expected salary. If you are an experienced person, you can share because you know what your value in the market and how much you can get. Next point, always say as per the company norms for the job. If you are fresher, if you are experienced, you can always answer this line that always say as per the company's norm because every company have different salary structure for the different job. So you might do not know what is the salary structure. So you can answer this line. Let us see examples. Example, I will tell you about two persons. One is fresher, another one is experienced. So let us see the example. If you are a fresher, you can answer the first point. I am a fresher. Salary is not first priority for me. This is a big platform to share my career and I also want to improve my knowledge and skill and gain experience. So I expect a considerable of salary according to my ability and your company norms which will fulfill my economical needs. If you are a fresher, you can give such a short and impressive answer. Here you have informed that I am a fresher, salary not priority for me. But I need a big platform which I am getting in this job. In such a platform, I can improve my knowledge and skill and gain experience. So I expect a considerable of salaries which will be fulfilling my economical needs. So in such a short way, as a fresher, you can answer to such question. Next answer is for experienced person. I have 7 years of experience in HR field. My current CTC is 6 lakh per annum. Salary has never been a big issue for me. Still, I am expecting salary as company norms as per my designation and my qualification and experience which can help me to maintain the standard of level of my personal and economical lead. So, if you are an experienced person, you can share your years of experience, your current CTC so that they can get an idea that how much they have to offer. And you can also share that I have to maintain my standard of level so that they can get an idea that you are expecting a bit higher salary. In such a way, an experienced person can give a short and sweet impressive answer to the interviewer. Okay. Hope you have understand this. Next question, which is very common in the interviews, that what are your career goals? Interviewer wants to know that what you want to achieve in your life. What is your career path? They wants to know this answer. So let us see some points which you have to include while giving such kind of answer. First point is short-term goal and next point is long-term goal. These are only 2 points which you have to include while giving such kind of answer. Short-term goal and long-term goal. Let us see one example. My short-term goal is to get a job in a reputed company where I can utilize my skills and improve my career path. My long-term goal is to be in a respectable position in that organization. So in such a way, I have given a short and sweet answer that my short-term goal is to get a job in a reputed company and improve my skills. And my long-term goal is to be at some higher level, at some respectable position of manager or director or vice president, whatever it may be. It is my long-term goal. So I have shared my short-term goal also and my long-term goal also. So if you have asked such kind of question, you can answer only 2 points. You share your short-term goal and you share your long-term goal. Hope you have understand this. Last question is, finally, do you have any questions to ask me? If interviewer thinks that he have asked you almost all the question which he wants to ask, finally he may give you a chance that if you have any question you can ask him. So let us see what are the points you can ask to the interviewers. First, always express thanks that he have given you the opportunity to ask him a question. Next, you can ask about salary structure for the job. You can ask about job timings. You can ask the location for the job. You can ask for overtime allowance if the job is in the production department. You can ask for training period time. You can ask for transport facility whether company provides or not. Let us see one example for this. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Sir, I would like to know about the job timings and transport facility and what will be the job location and salary scale for this job in your organization. So in such a way, I have asked four questions to the interviewer in a short way. First, I have expressed my thanks and then I have asked about job timings, transport facility, job location and salary scale. So in such a way, you can ask the interviewer what you want to ask. Hope you have understood this. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this video will be helpful for your interview preparation. If you want to contact us, you can go to www.learnbywatch.com or you can mail us to info@learnbywatch.com or you can watch my more videos on www.youtube.com/learnbywatch. Thank you.